I am proud to say that 65% of the ministerial berths have been given to SCs, STs and OBCs. This is what the policy of YSR Congress Party. This is what the Law Minister, Honorable Law Minister also has said just now. Why? This is what the proportion of the population of this country is. I am very proud to say, I feel really honored to say that Honorable Prime Minister also belongs to the same community, OBC. But my point is, whether the representation in both the houses are in proportion of the population what they have in this country. Majority of the states in this country, almost all the 29 states in this country have got the population of more than 50% OBC in. If that is the case, why an opportunity? Why these OBCs are not able to get into the legislature houses or parliament? Because they are deprived of that financially, economically, and also in terms of opportunities. Therefore, as is done in the case of SCs and STs, which we are also supporting and supported, the OBCs also should be given representation in proportion of the population. This is what the policy is. In fact, the Honorable Law Minister has just now said, because the number of parliament, number in the parliament and also the legislatures are fixed up to 2026, there cannot be this bill cannot be implemented. That is not what our case is. It might be fixed up to 2026. We are not asking, we are not saying that it should be, we should wait till 2026. With the existing number, whatever is the number of members in the parliament, in this existing number, why don't you think of giving the reservations to SCs, STs, OBCs in proportion of their power? That as to why women have not been given 33% reservation now. Sir, let me finish up. See, I have patiently heard Honorable Law Minister, whatever he wanted to say has said, and say, as a mover of the bill, I have got every right to rebut what the Honorable Law Minister has said.
Please.
Sir, I agree with the argument with my Tamil Nadu colleagues that there has to be a reservation in proportion of the population, and Tamil Nadu has set an example in this regard. There, the reservation is 69%, even though Supreme Court has said it should not exceed 50%, they have incorporated in the 9th schedule and made it possible. When it is made possible in the case of Tamil Nadu, and OBC population in every other state is also more than 51%, I really don't understand why the Law Minister cannot do it in the other cases, in the case of other states.